Anant Koti pranams at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Baba. It's very significant and fortunate moment in my life, once again, that I have got this opportunity to play my music on Guru Poornima in the presence of Bhagwan. Although Bhagwan is always present wherever we are working or playing music or whatever we are doing, I would like to share a few things. I have got 30 minutes of playing time. I'll finish it soon, my talk. But this is very important. My father gave me Santoor and was my guru. But what happened with Santoor? A totally unknown instrument. I think it was the divine planning of Bhagwan Baba. Otherwise, a totally unknown instrument, totally untried in classical field, became an integral part of Indian classical music. It's not with the efforts of my practice or learning or improvisations or modifications. It's all Swami's miracle. I'll just share one more thing. Why I say this? When I play my music, I surrender to Baba and he takes over. I am not playing. He makes me a medium. And I have experienced it umpteen number of times. Sometimes I'm very sick. I'm not able to even lift and tune my instrument. And when I go on the stage, I literally feel some electric current passing through from my this side, my hands and fingers. And I'm amazed, am I playing this? And after the concert is over, couple of hours or whatever, I return back to that condition when I'm, you know, unable to even lift my instrument. This is Swami's miracle. Swami is so kind and loving. We have got no words to express our gratitude. In physical form, Swami came home in Bombay and blessed our whole family. And in subtle form, Swami has not forgotten us and came home so many times. I think this is past karmas. I don't deserve it. This is Swami's some past karmas result we are getting today.